Hello there, YouTube. Guess what? It's me, PJ Bottoms. So I finally figured out how to turn this stupid webcam on my desktop. So happy. Finally got it to work. This will really help me with the movie, you know. So, anyway, I have a message for a certain YouTube user called Kelvelfare or something. I'm not sure what it is. Some weird born name. But anyway, this person sent me multiple messages on my video, the shout out to Sailor Moon Red. And honestly, they're really immature. So let's take a look at the first one. So, as you can tell, this person doesn't like the fact that my critique on Sailor Moon Red 1 was mean. Well, I have news for you. I am just that way, okay? I'm always mean. All the time. All the time. You're just gonna have to get over that. Oh, and also, it's worth taking time on my day to critique someone who obviously has a problem they need to deal with. Well, let's view this next little one. Well, let me just be the first to say, a learning disability does not have anything to do with the reason why a grown man would play with little dolls. Okay? It's just stupid. Very stupid. There's no point in doing it at all. It's just weird. So then, after I replied, she sent me this. I'm not quite sure what my age has to do with me being a real person. I mean, do I look like I'm made of silicone? I mean, this looks like pretty real skin to me. Well, and then she sent me this after I replied the next time. Oh, come on, he can't defend himself? You've got to be kidding me. He's, like, 32, okay? Most 32-year-old men can defend themselves. It's not that hard. I'm 15. No, not even 15. I'm 14 and I can defend myself. Despite what my profile says, I just am too lazy to edit my birthday. Yeah. I'm not actually born on January 1st, so don't celebrate me. It's November 16th. I'll edit it later. But anyway, on to the next one. Yes, I said, if this goes to court, you would be in trouble for harassing a teenager. Because technically she would be. She's 25. Anyway, telling me to grow up, well, I'm only 14. I can't grow up too fast now, can I? And remember how she said, why do you think that I shouldn't be harassed? So she obviously admitted that she was harassing me. Therefore, she could get in some serious trouble for saying that. So, Kelvelfare, that's such a stupid name. Just so you know, I win. This has been PJ Bottoms. Goodbye.